You got me trippin', oh. Stumbling, oh. Trippin', oh. Fumbling.
For a cookie, can you tell me what you're thankful for?
A birthday kiss item.
A what?
My birthday kiss out.
What did he say?
You're thankful for the carousel.
Carousel!
That's a good answer. Take a cookie. Bye! Can you tell me what you're thankful for?
I'm grateful for Dumb Blondes giving out cookies.
He did not! So apparently it's illegal to sing here in Singapore. So let's get someone to sing with me. Excuse me? Would you guys sing a song with me?
Sorry, I don't TikTok. I'm so sorry.
He doesn't TikTok.
You seem like a fun guy. Would you sing a song with me? This hurts. Would you guys sing a song with me?
He is good in singing.
Club along if you feel like
happiness is the truth.
Hey, nicely done. Everyone was rejecting me. You were carefree and fun enough to actually sing with me. And you could get locked up for that. For your time, sir.
Seriously?
Are you kidding me?
No, I'm not.
All right.
Yeah, thank you.
I want to be the first person in 2023.
So I researched where in the world I could travel to that celebrates New Year's first, and that's Kiribati Island. Only problem is that the cheapest plane ticket is over $3,000 and it's a 20-hour flight. But I decided it's worth it. I get to say I was the first person to enter into 2023. Once I got to the airport, I realized I didn't eat all day, so I went to get food and I missed my flight. Ugh, thankfully, they got me on the next one and I finally landed in Kiribati. The island was beautiful, the people were amazing, and the moment that clock struck midnight was incredible. I did it! I was one of the first people in 2023. But now what? I'm down $3,000 and I still have a 20-hour flight back. Oh well, subscribe for good luck in 2023.
I can buy myself flowers, oh.
Write my name in the sand, oh, oh.
Talk to myself.
I can take myself dancing, and I can hold my hand.
Yeah, I can love me better than you can.
Okay, this is Guess the Country. I won't be. Mongolia!
That's probably it.
Wait,
let's
watch
see,
it.
Yeah. What? Okay, you got an easy one.
What is that? A mockingbird? Ah? A Dova? Dova, 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 Mall! Dova. Okay, I want to get you back here.
Speak, shell. Speak, talk, shell. Talk, seashell. What?
See? I've never even heard of that.
Wait. Ready? Yes. Yes, yes.
Point a male. Point a ma. United Arab.
You from point a ma. Shark L and shark L and Finland.
Oh my gosh, that was so close.
Okay, so this is Jenna and hi. She is the voice of Megan. Can you do the voice?
Like right now on the spot?
Yeah, do the voice.
Are you sure? Okay.
Yeah.
I don't know, I'm a little nervous.
Come on, you got it.
Do you want to hang out?
That's really good.
It's nice to meet you.
Okay, yeah, I think we're done.
Run.
You have 5 seconds to sing a song with the word that pops up, otherwise you get smacked with this tortilla.
Oh no, okay, all right, let's get it.
Here we go. All of you!
Oh,
all
okay.
All of me!
Fair enough.
Right? Okay.
5 seconds, Andrew.
Ooh. Give me.
Oh! All right, don't hold back, Liv.
Stop. Okay.
I have nothing if I don't have you.
I got it.
Let's go. Let's go.
Jeremy's screwed.
No.
Are you not?
No, Jeremy. I don't want to. Oh crap, no.
My turn.
You're about to get smacked.
Yeah,
we're getting revenge.
Say my name, say my
name. Oh, wow, okay.
That was too easy.
Just no song.
This is me one day of listening to Britney Spears. Oops, I did it again. This is me one week of listening to Britney Spears.
Oops, I did it again.
This is me one month of listening to Britney Spears.
Oops, I did it again. I played with your heart, got lost in the game.
Ordering McDonald's as Ariana Grande and Justin Bieber.
I want a number 9 with ketchup on the side. 30 for 35. Ah, yeah.
You only
to
place an order through the app.
Baby, baby, baby. Oh, I want a large chicken fries. Fries.
What's going on?
It's Ariana Grande and Justin Bieber.
Yo!
How are ya?
I'm gonna have a competition with my boyfriend to see who can be more romantic on Valentine's Day. But he doesn't know it. Look at him. Clueless. I'm definitely gonna win.
Why are you filming me?
I got you a Valentine's Day card.
Aw, thanks, cutie. I got something for you too.
I bet it's not as thoughtful as a card.
Here you go.
Oh wow, he's definitely trying to one-up me.
You like it?
I love it. And you're gonna love the dinner reservations I made tonight.
Oh, thanks, babe. But actually, I booked this 5-star glamping experience. We have to go now.
Oh, he's good. He's really good.
Why is she looking at me like that?
I'm gonna have to think of something quick because this place is stunning.
Well, I wrote you a song. I love you. Take that.
That was sweet. Anyways, there's something I wanted to tell you, and I just can't wait any longer.
Whoa, 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 okay, you win.
What?
What?
I was just tying my shoes.
Oh,
that was awkward.
I was just gonna say I farted earlier and I blamed it on the dogs.
Wow, he totally ruined the vibe. Subscribe if you think I won.
Brothers Pastilles, which are the necessity.
For some strange reason, I feel like Ariana Grande knows what she's talking about. So let's give these a try. If these make me sound even remotely close to how she sounds, I will have all of them. Okay, so let's do a little before. No! Need some work. This is what it looks like. Oh, they're gummy. Huh. I'm just gonna swallow it. Okay. Whew, here's the after. I'm nervous.
No, yeah.
Favorite Taylor Swift song? Go.
Not really a fan.
Oh, what? Tell me why. Tell me why. Got it. Thank you. Favorite Taylor Swift song? Go.
We Were Happy, 100%.
Ooh. Anyone else?
I love Sparks Fly.
Thank you, thank you. Favorite Taylor Swift song? Go.
Oh my God, I'm a big Taylor Swift fan.
Right where you left me.
Bet.
Babe.
Midnight Rain.
Love Story.
Change.
Whew. Okay, I did it.
Tell me why I thought we were happy. I felt the sparks fly, but now I'm right where you left me. I felt it be like midnight rain. Our love story began to change.
Prank calling as Ariana Grande.
Hello?
Hi.
Who's this?
It's Ariana. Can I sing you a Christmas song?
Okay.
Last Christmas, I gave you my heart.
Oh my gosh.
But the very next day, you gave it away.
Wait. Is this actually Ariana Grande? Oh my god, I think I'm gonna cry.
No, my name's Liv. I'm sorry to disappoint. Hello?
Alright, this isn't funny. I'm blocking this number. Don't call again.
Oh, she hung up. Oh, I'm shaking. This is the part when I break free. This is the part when I say I don't want you. I'm stronger than I've been before. This is the part when I break free. This is the part when I say I don't want ya. I'm stronger than I've been before. This is the part when I break free. This is the part when I say I don't want ya. I'm stronger than I've been before. This is the part when I break free.
No, baby.
This is the part when I say I don't want ya.
stronger than I've been before. This is the part when I break free.
Prank calling as Ariana Grande and Justin Bieber.
Hey, it's Ariana Grande and Justin Bieber. Sing some.
I got my peaches out in Georgia. Oh, yeah, shit. I get my weed from California. That's that shit. I took my chick up to the north, yep.
Wait, what? Are you being for real right now?
Yeah.
What? There's no way. Sing, stuck with you then.
I locked the door
and throw out the key.
Can't fight this no more.
It's just you and me, and there's nothing I can do. I'm stuck with you, stuck with you, stuck with you.
Oh my gosh, wait,
what's this? I don't believe it. What the heck? It's a prank. It's a prank.
So I got
Dude,
you.
Wait, what? How did we just do that?
Make a left here. Oh gosh, Liv.
Shoot. Dang it.
It
goes this way, right?
We are gathered here today in remembrance of my favorite lip gloss. We all have that one favorite. And this one stood by me since eighth grade. I picked her up in the checkout aisle of Old Navy. Now, she's discontinued. I'm sorry. They say I should move on. Find another. But I already know I will never find such a perfect balance of viscosity, delicious strawberry taste, and hydration. I'll miss it forever.
And I... Wait a second, wait.
Okay, we're gonna try and say the same word.
Okay.
You ready?
Mm-hmm.
Here we go.
But.
Yeah. Second one. Kiss.
Kamikaze. Pearson.
I mean Pearson.
Happy.
My brain didn't work.
Rar.
Elephant. That was so bad, all of it. That was good, right? That was way too dramatic. Corny. That's cringe. Trying to breathe. One more? One more. I think that's it. Living. A few more. I'm so close. It's not exactly what I want. One more, and that should be it. That was a burp.
Sing the song or get hit by a pillow.
Okay.
All right, here we go.
I'm good. Yeah, I'm feeling alright.
Okay, here we go. I got this in the bag. I'm so good. I'm so as it was.
That was an easy one.
Okay, guys, don't hold back.
Here we go.
Don't hold back.
I said another love.
No!
Oh, wait, no, no, no. What?
Oh, shit, Ben.
We gotta get closer.
Don't make up a song.
Did you just fart, hear me?
Oh, in the hills, deep up in the veins. Yeah.
Hey, Jeremy, quick!
You see me in hindsight, tangled up with you all night, burning it down. Someday when you leave me, I bet these memories.
This is me one day listening to Ariana Grande. Yeah. No. Thank you. This is me one week of listening to Ariana Grande.
Yeah. No. Thank you.
This is 1 month of me listening to
Ariana Grande. Yeah, no, thank you.
I'm on my knees and I'm begging, begging, girl. Would you love and hang out, baby?
I'm begging, begging, girl.
Excuse me, I did not give you permission to film me. Is this a TikTok?
Okay, Billie Eilish spelled out with her songs. B as in right? I as in
I'm the bad guy.
Duh. L
lost cause. There's another like I once was.
Another L.
Lovely home.
I
I love you.
That's my favorite one.
and E.
Everything I wanted.
So, you know how Quack. Left me for
Quack.
Yeah, I wrote a song about it.
Oh. She's perfectly packaged and sweet. Now she's got the man of my dreams. Well, I'm just here trying to breathe. Can't help but wonder if he's falling in love as we speak. And I can't blame him, cause she's all I wanna be. Always one step ahead.
Disney songs, D as in don't talk about Bruno, no, no, I, into the unknown, ooh, yes. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious, it's like a halfway accent, and now I'm in a whole new world with you. E. Earth is just a dead thing you can claim. Y. You'll be in my heart always.
Hey, look who made it! So good to see you, baby.
You already know. Fit check, okay.
Okay.
Oh,
got
the pants up.
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah, baby. Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Hey, stop cutting corners.
Oh, this is the last straw.
Don't cry over spilled milk. One, two,
don't three. Count the chickens before they hatch.
Oh, dang it, I forgot.
Leave no stone unturned!
Oh, my bad, sorry.
It's that time of the month, so I'm breaking out. Please give me chocolate and then get out. I'm so freaking bloated, I feel like a cow. And my cramps might kill me out.
I recently hit 1 million subscribers, so today I want to thank a subscriber with $100, but I don't want them to know it's me.
How do I look?
Ridiculous.
Okay.
Are you subscribed to Liv on YouTube?
I'm sorry, who?
Liv.
Liv. Nor.
Nor? Okay.
I was, but I unsubscribed because their videos kind of sucked.
Okay, now my feelings are starting to get hurt. I spent all day looking for a subscriber, but it was harder than I thought. I decided to ask one more person.
You don't happen to be subscribed to Liv, right?
Liv's Swearingen, actually.
Yeah, that's kind of, wait.
I could kind of look like her.
Oh, really?
Wait, can I just like, wait, hold on.
Oh my gosh. Wait! Hi! How are you?
No,
Holly Rose.
Nice to meet you.
Subscribe so maybe you could get $100.
Honk if you're sexy prank on Brent.
What is he honking at?
The light's red. The light is literally red. There's nowhere to go.
What is happening?
Why? This is the third. This is the third person that has hung.
I know.
And literally, what? What? There has to be something wrong with my car.
Maybe.
My car's like smoking or something. What is wrong with you? Everyone knows I'm sexy. Obviously, people are gonna hug.
Do you think you could send me the Spanish homework? I kind of forgot to do it last night.
Oh my gosh, dude, I texted him and he took like 7 minutes to respond.
I totally saw Jake looking at you from the papa.
Oh my god, drop it, I tore it up on the t-
Dude, my ex just texted me. Do you think I should get back with him?
Nah, dude, you gotta let go of him.
What's wrong with you?
Dude, there's just something weighing me down.
Oh. What you doing?
I'm on a mission. Oh. Oh, hey guys, how's it going? Hey, you look great. Oh my gosh, thank you guys, thank you. We just want to take a second to thank our fans. Oh, you guys are just the best. She just came up to me and then I was
Dude, can you get to the point? Stop beating around the bush.
This is me one day listening to Ariana Grande. Yeah, no, baby. This is me one week of listening to Ariana Grande. Yeah, no, baby. This is me 1 month of listening to Ariana Grande. Yeah, no, baby.
Sing or swim.
Sentimental man or woman to pump me up.
Yeah. Yeah.
Baby, I want to know.
I need to know.
I was so close.
Bye.
I was so close.
Other side is the climb.
Oh, you got that out wrong.
What?
That's what you get.
Ben!
That's what you get.
Ben!
I want you to know. I'm never leaving. Cause I miss the snow till death will be freezing.
Yes, you are my home for all seasons.
So come on, let's go.
No, I have to pick up Jacob from soccer at 4. You want me to sing? Is this a TikTok? No!
And the rocket's red glare.
The bombs bursting in the
gate.
That our flag was still there.
Whoa, say,
does that star-spangled banner yet wave? Oh, the land of the free
and the home of.
Got addicted to a losing game.
I made a bet that I would hit 1 million subscribers by the end of the month or else I'd have to
jump off a building.
Yeah, you heard that right. And not just any building, the Las Vegas Stratosphere.
Deal.
We watched closely as the subscriber count went up and up until I was so close, but I didn't make it.
A deal's a deal.
It's time.
Why am I doing this? Why am I doing this? Why am I doing this?
Round 3, 2, 1, go.
Subscribe so I won't have to do anything like that again.
I hope you're happy,
but not how like you were with me.
I'm selfish, I know.
I can't let you go.
So find someone new,
but don't find no one better.
There's the door, bitch!
I don't know what's happening. Bomb!
I feel it in my bones.
Okay.
A feeling that just grows deep down in my bones.
Okay.
I got this. You need.
Okay.
You're safe. Lucid dream. Do I know it? Mockingbird, mockingbird.
Don't mess up.
Passion fruit, you make.
Isn't it the worst when you're trying to shop and somebody's right next to you? You both are moving closer and you're trying to ignore it, but one of you has to move, and it's not gonna be me. Mama didn't raise no so you stand your ground until you're about to throw some fist till.
Oh, I am so sorry. It's okay.
I'll see you after school, baby. Have a good day. A kiss on the cheek and she was on her way. How could a mother know that would be the last time she'd see a daughter's sweet face? And I just don't understand how we're so concerned about an app being banned while little kids are dying from the guns in their hands. It's time to take a stand.
Pranking Brent with tequila instead of water.
Tap water.
Okay.
And then this one is... yeah, purified. Purified water.
Okay.
This one is... spring water.
Spring water?
Spring water.
Okay. So confident. What one was that? What was that?
Alcohol?
What kind?
Tequila?
Hey! I got you good.
Sentence. It's a big fat word, so we're gonna go fast. D as in, did I mention I'm in love with you? E, everyone will stay together till the battle is done. S, a stronger together like this. We reunited like this. C, chilling like a villain, chilling. E, evil like me. N, no, you only did what's best for you. D, does he love me or does he love me not? A, and he's calling me the queen. N, name, feel the power. T, that's how I see my once upon a time. This time, S, side to side, feel the vibe. It's good to be back.
I'm flying in a private jet for the very first time. I've dreamed of this moment and now it's finally here. I get to sit in a nice comfy seat, drink some champagne, hang out with my friends. Wait, my friends. I just realized I'm sharing this plane with three stinky boys and Lexi. Okay, Liv, there's only one bathroom. If you just have one glass of champagne, you shouldn't have to pee, right? Right. An hour into the flight, I couldn't take it anymore. I had to go. I braced myself, held my breath, and oh. I found room spray, a candle, flowers.
Wait, who brought all that stuff in the bathroom?
No, I brought it.
Oh, that was smart, because we have to share a bathroom with these guys, right?
No, I brought it because I ate a lot earlier, so I had to, you know.
Subscribe if you think I should have the plane to myself next time.
Finish the lyric. But it's over,
and you're driving me home, and it kind of comes out as I get up to go.
Kings!
I'm good. Yeah, I'm feeling alright. Baby, I'ma have the best freaking night of my life.
Yes!
I'll be honest. Look at it, you got me thinking nonsense.
I wanna kiss you, but if I do, then I might lose you, babe. It's complicated and stupid. Got my ass squeezed by sexy Cupid. Yeah.
Taylor Swift title challenge.
I felt it be like midnight when our love story began to change. All you had to do was stay. Your name was on my heart, but now it's just a race. All that's left is just a blank space. And all you had to do was stay, stay, stay.
Definitely a song.
Bruh.
Ariana Grande, spelled with her song / impressions. A, like, a feeling that you can't find my one. R, right now in a state of mind. I want it, I got it. A, all girls wanna be like that, bad girls underneath like that. N, no, I don't need to hear you talk the talk. Just gonna show me what your mama gave ya. And A, almost, almost is never enough.
Can you really break glass with just your voice? I've been singing my whole life and I've never tried this out. So I called my friend Ben to help put this to the test. We made sure to be prepared just in case I can actually shatter the glass. Safety first. I sang note after note, pitch after pitch, and no luck. Ben even gave it a try, and that didn't go well either. I sat down feeling discouraged when all of a sudden, Kristen Chenoweth belting out a beautiful note popped up on my feed. I was mesmerized, inspired, determined. I told Ben that I want to try one more time. I channeled my inner Glinda, and the power of this note made things fall over. Ben even started crying. If this actually breaks, you've got to subscribe. It broke! I did it!
Now you have to subscribe.
Hey, it's Ariana Grande. Hey, it's Ariana Grande. Hey, it's Ariana Grande. Hey, it's Ariana Grande.
Damn.
Every Taylor Swift title that you find, you get $20.
Bruh.
Are you ready now? Cool, let's do it.
I felt the sparks fly.
Sparks fly? That's one.
I felt it be like midnight rain.
Midnight rain.
Our
that's
love story began to change. All you had to do was stay.
Stay?
Your name was on my heart, but now it's just a race. All that's left is just a blank space. And all you had to do was stay, stay, stay.
Stay, stay, stay. That's it. Perfect.
Thank you.
Thank you for playing.
Sing the song or get hit by a pillow.
Okay.
Alright, here we go.
I'm good, yeah, I'm feeling alright.
Okay, here we go. I got this in the bag. I'm so good. I'm so as it was.
That was an easy one.
Okay, guys, don't hold back.
Here we go.
Don't hold back.
I said another love. I
no!
Oh, wait, what?
Ben,
we gotta
get closer. Don't make up a song.
Oh, in the hills, deep up in the veins. Yeah!
Hey, Jeremy.
Quick! I should have bought you flowers. I can buy myself flowers. And held your hand.
Today we are playing Spot the Taylor Swift Song Title. Oh yeah, and I forgot to mention, every title that you can spot, you get $20. Are you ready?
I think so.
Let's do it!
Tell me why. Thought we were happy.
That's one.
I felt the sparks fly, but now I'm right where you
sparks
left
fly.
Me.
That's two.
I felt it be like midnight rain.
Midnight rain.
Yeah. Story
that's three.
To change.
Love story. Yep. That's four. Oh my god.
All you had to do was stay.
That's five. Anything else?
All that's left is just a blank space. Blank space?
Yeah. That's six. $120.
Thank you.
Pleasure. Quick. Favorite favorite Taylor Swift song, go.
I don't know. All You Had to Do Is Stay.
Oh, good one. Okay. Cool. Favorite Taylor Swift song, go.
Oh, that's so weird. We're looking at her albums right now.
Wait, what? Okay, if you had to pick, what would you say?
Blank Space.
Blank Space. Nice.
Say, say, say.
Got it. Okay, thank you.
Whew. I did it.
All you had to do was stay. Your name was on my heart, but now it's just a race. All that's left is just a blank space. And all you had to do was stay, stay, stay. I could turn my TV on. I'd invite my dad and my mom. But then a sex scene comes on.
So I'm not gonna look.
Not gonna look.
I could turn my oven on. Make sure I don't get the recipe wrong. But it just takes way too long. So I'm not gonna cook.
Not gonna cook.
Trick or treat!
Trick or treat!
Oh, I'm allergic. Do anything gluten free.
Trick or treat, motherfucker! Get out my face!
What if all these Taylor Swift titles were in one song?
Tell me why I thought we were happy. I felt the sparks fly, but now I'm right where you left me. I felt it, babe, like midnight rain. Our love story began to change. All you had to do was stay. Your name was on my heart, but now it's just erased. All that's left is just a blank space. And all you had to do was stay, stay, stay.
Hey, give me a kiss.
Your lips are super chapped.
Yeah.
I have chapstick. Awesome.
Yep. Here. Thank you.
Okay. It's like a pomegranate.
Why are you filming?
I'm just documenting.
Okay. Are you kidding me?
What?
Are you kidding me?
What?
How long?
I'm sorry, are you mad at me?
This wasn't my best idea. Let me explain. I honestly think I'm the queen of pranks. So today I'm pranking my boyfriend with this giant fake cockroach to see his reaction. He hates bugs, so I knew this was gonna be good.
Oh! Oh my God!
He obviously didn't think it was funny, so I started to feel bad for pranking him.
Cutie, I'm really sorry. I want to make it up to you.
How?
I got you tickets to see your favorite band.
Red Hot Chili Peppers?
Yeah.
No, you didn't.
Yes, I did. Let's go.
So we got all dressed up, and even on the way there, he didn't believe me and was waiting to see if there was a catch. But finally, the band came out, and it was all worth it. Subscribe if you think I made it up to him.
Excuse me, are you a model?
Yeah.
Hi, so I'm a photographer, and I was wondering if I could do a quick little photo shoot with you.
I don't really have time.
I'll only be like 5 minutes.
Okay.
Okay. So, how do you like them?
These are stunning.
11 a.m. the usual morning wake up. Scroll on the gram, then TikTok, and save the stream. Fall back asleep, then finally think I should get up. Scroll again, call my friend, and it's like 3:15. So I'll wash my face, cause hot girls do self-care. Caffeine to feed my